to use your spudger, which I am just using an old room key from a hotel, to go all the way around the edges on the bottom. The body will just fall out. And here we go. And there is a ribbon cable that holds the top button assembly to the main board. So that has to be disconnected right here. And then we're going to start getting into the insides of this projector.